John Anderson.
Swinging.
Sound like old John Connolly too. Let's see what it sounds like.
I ain't never seen nobody do that shit.
Mm-hmm. I've been trying to get him to go on the voice. I've been trying to get him.
What?
Swing.
Oh yeah, that's a good Seminole Wind, yeah.
Our black students.
Skills out to Florida State friends.
Go get their asses whooped tomorrow.
Say that again.
Go get their asses whooped tomorrow.
Who are they playing?
Clemson.
Oh yeah. That they ain't they?
Yeah.
They're going to be in Florida?
No, they're home.
Oh. I got a video of him singing it up in Seneca. You ever seen a video I got of
that?
I went to the concert. Got a pretty close. Got a good video of him doing a whole show.
What was up for John Anderson? I brought Seneca at the outside concert.
Yeah, I didn't see y'all. Yeah. Had the
John Anderson?
Had the Bellamy Brothers?
No, we didn't see Charlie Daniels. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. We see Charlie.
They had the Bellamy Brothers there? That is like a donation.
Listen, man.
Yeah, it does. Y'all do a tribute to Connolly and John Anderson. Two Johns.
Yeah.
John, three Johns.
Three Johns, yeah. Yes. John doing John and John.
Yeah.
You know, the only other person I've heard can do that is old Steve Cox. He can change his voice to sound like Waylon Willie.
Yep. He really could. Yep. He really could. Yeah. They interviewed him one time. He used to do roofing when he lived in Nashville. He roofed the Grand Ole Opry.
Oh,
he was on top there. He told about it. He said he was up there. He never did faint. One day he'd be inside singing. Yeah. You ever seen that? Yeah. But he never did ever believe that he'd be inside there singing. You know, Alan Jackson used to work inside the Opry. He run the mail service for all the stars.
Oh.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah.
Now he's one of the biggest ones out there.
Yeah, Jerry Smith, you know, Jerry does Hell Yes, yeah. I think he met him. I didn't have to have a text message, but he met him. Up there. We was up there. He went with me to do some show. But Jerry met him backstage. I remember he had a little dingy looking hat.
Thank you.
That was good. That's another John Anderson. He'll do that. I don't remember loving you. Remember that song by John Anderson? I don't remember loving you.
Way across town, phone rings on the wall. If you know he ain't home, why do you keep calling? You're gonna drive yourself crazy. You know that is true. It's making you wild.
What job did John Connolly have before he became a star? But you don't
John
know,
Connolly?
John Connolly, what was his job?
Look at the things
He was an embalmer.
Where
did the funeral home?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah. Sure it is. You never know what's in store for you, do you? I like that song, it does Chicken Truck or something. Yeah, yeah. Chicken Truck. Eugene King over there. There he is.
The man, the myth, the legend.
That's it. All right.